Slowly let me tell you a story of a tree.
Summertime garden lived a little apple tree, and the man who owned it wanted it to be picked, and so he sent for to hire me.
When I got together with Paul Samwell-Smith, who obviously was my producer for Chief of the Tillerman, Tease of the Firecat, Catch Bullet 4, there was a homely feeling about it all, very comfortable, and it was that acoustic, pure sound which started coming out of the speakers, and I realised that, wow, this is the way I wanted it to sound in the beginning. You know, it was great, it was childlike, it was pure. And that's the that gave the theme to the whole of this new album.
There's a northern wind, Billy, blowing up a sun.
It's kind of a strange stroke of fate that we end up with Decca again, because, well, that's where I started. I was very fortunate to kind of make it through the door just at the moment when Decca was going to launch their new hip sort of avant-garde label called DRAM. And of course, there were other artists like David Bowie and Procol Harum and a whole host of others, which made it a very, very special label. And it was nice to just get back into that environment again. You know, it's that label. It's such a famous label.
You can do whatever you want to do. Anything you want, you can do. You can ride a tiger or walk the dog. Anything you wish can be true.
As you get older, you start to think about, you know, your childhood and the memories, and those memories become sweeter. And so it's a capturing of those early emotions and the simplicity. It's just a great reminder of where I began.
And now I see what God did for me. He made me see life flower.
I always kind of painted pictures with my words, and that's why the early albums, you'll always see my artwork on the cover, enticing you into this world. And that's sort of like a revisit, really. And this, because I'm going back in some sense to some of those songs, I found it easy to pick up the pen again. I wanted each song to have an illustration, so it's great. It's a great way of fulfilling the completion of the message of the album.
In the blackness of the night, I seem to wander endlessly.
We're very lucky to be of the kind of generation of artists that have a kind of legacy, and people still like to follow our story, you know, and so I hope this album will be a kind of fulfillment for many of them, to hear those songs again, but in a new way, and enjoy them again.
'Cause I'm sleeping.